Kaduna City has grown considerably over the years, but public infrastructure, especially good road networks, do not match the rapidly increasing population. Acknowledging this gap, the Kaduna State Government under Governor Nasir El-Rufai launched the Urban Renewal Project. It targets four local government councils, Kaduna North, Kaduna South, Igabi, and Chukun. The four councils are projected to be home to more than half of the state's population by 2050. So far, the Urban Renewal Project has commenced with the construction of some roads spanning 25 kilometers within the Kaduna metropolis. According to the supervisor of the project, in addition to road construction, several roads will be dualized and upgraded.
With the increase of the population, we are expected that there will be challenges when we get to 2015, such as transportation, health, water, and what have you. So the government felt that we don't have to wait until that year comes. There should be a solution to this. So the Urban Renewal Project comes into being, whereby the roads will be constructed under transportation sector, which will open up Kaduna from north to south, east to west.
Despite the inconvenience the residents have to put up with for the period of the project, they are more focused on the positive impact it'll have on their lives.
We are very happy for the governor of Kaduna State. At least with this, formerly it was a one length, that's for the both side, but now you can see it's double length. And it will reduce the congestion of on the road. And this is what democracy is all about.
The road is very bad before. Before this road, everywhere gallop. When we are passing this road, we are suffering. But now, if they open this road, we enjoy the road.
The Kaduna State Government is keen on ensuring that all ongoing road projects will be completed in time in order to promote an accelerated development driven by good road infrastructure.